Pretty much, yeah.
All right. So first I'm going to start by asking you guys your names.
Matt Murdock.
Will.
All right. Where does your music come from? Because I know that it keeps coming.
Would you want to handle that?
It's a harmonic on string theory.
And what's that?
Well, you see, Albert and I go way back, eh? I'm not a physicist, but he was pretty good at it. And for a long time, he was telling me that little things, you know, little particles, they're all over, right? When something happens with that little particle, it affects the entire universe. Instantly. Not at the speed of light. Instantly. There's communication throughout the entire universe. And if every particle is vibrating, then it causes these sounds and harmonics of the sound. So these harmonics come off the universe and they just sort of influence our music.
Thanks. Scott.
Inside of me, come sliding, rotate. But if she likes me, I'll nestle in the sweetest thing that I have ever owned inside of me. But if she likes me, I'll nestle in the sweetest thing that I have ever owned inside of me. Escape from me. Just hide.